Greetings, welcome back to Tom Clancy's The Division. My name is Cubulus. That's right. I've gone back to Cubulus, and there's a reason I've done it, but I can't tell you why yet. I may never get to tell you why, but I hope I can. Anyway, but you're going to have to wait on me for that. But yeah, say goodbye to Hexacord, and hello to Cubulus. That's okay, you guys know me as Cube anyway. Check this out. I figured it out. All I have to do is tap shift and I can switch shoulders. Another thing I figured out. I have a secondary weapon slot I wasn't using. I can have my shotgun out to use. Isn't that cool? And I can do a little evade roll. The base is right up ahead. This looks like somebody who may need some help. What do you need? Sorry, I'm not giving out
credits. This is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it. We'll take anything you can give us. How are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Put graffiti on that truck.
Alert. Patching into local GTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you get us some help. Get him here right now.
All these jerks.
Foster, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go.
Another one down. Another one bats dust. Hey. All right, help incoming. Oh, sorry, I think I just hit my friend. That's the big guy, Pool. He's the tough guy. How do I do the health kit again? V? Okay, I've got to fix the controls to my game. I changed it so that you had to hit a button to, there we go. Let's kill Pool. I changed it so you had to hit a button to go around a corner, but it's not really working for me, to be brutally honest. Run, Cube! Run! Run, Forrest! Run! Where is this jerk? There he is. Hey, you get out of the way, dude. We got him. Nice, and he dropped green loot. Moving forward. Each other like you can in multiplayer. Let's go. Should we go forward and shotgun him? Let's do it.
Dispatch, situation outside is not under control.
Nice.
My official report.
My aim is quite slow. I'm really going to admit that. Ooh, look, what
have we
got
here? Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base.
We did it.
Go on in and have a look around.
We did it, Reddit.
I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Okay, I've got to get used to switching weapons and using them more effectively. That's for sure. Okay, let's go inside. Save some.
We need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it.
Wow.
To get this place where
Tell
it needs
how you
to
really
be,
feel.
We need people who know what they're doing.
I can do this.
Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF
fun.
Commander Benitez is out in the field and he's gone offline. Bring him back.
That's the first thing
we need him to
do.
Set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale.
Nice.
We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out.
Got it.
Isaac
awesome.
Can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
This is great. We get to set up our own base. Oh, we got a bunch of vendors too. I can sell my stuff. All right, it looks like I need to investigate.
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well.
Okay. Tried to boot it up, but it's offline. So I'm guessing that I'm going to need to do that with each wing. There's the stash where I can hide my extra items that I don't need.
The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think.
Rhodes, eh?
Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
Thanks, Faye. You're a talker, aren't you? You like to talk. You really like to talk.
The security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF love the guy. Oh. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets.
So that's the guy we're gonna go to. We're gonna go find him first. Oh. Oh, here she is.
Hey, bad news. I'm not going to be able to get out there.
It's all right. Look at your eye. Like this. Kidding?
I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field.
Hey.
I trained for a scenario like this my entire life. But it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back.
I got it, don't worry.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay.
I got your back, Faye. Go rest.
Okay. They're counting on us.
I know.
Let's not let them down.
I won't. I'm gonna go find Benitez. So yeah, like I was saying before she came in, Benitez is the guy that's in charge of the security wing. And if you go get him first, then the XP you earn from all of your exploits will be even greater. So... I'm going to sell my excess equipment, and then I'll see you outside. Wash your hands after coughing or sneezing, after using the bathroom, before and after cooking or eating, before and after treating wounds, before and after handling equipment. Huh. Helpful hints. We'll have to read those every time we come out into the city. All right. What do we got here? Matchmaking. Uh-huh. Got it. Do I want to search for a group? No, man, I'm a lone wolf. Although I would like to have a group here eventually. Let's see, do I have... Yep, I do. I've got all of my tools and my weapons. We're good to go. Let's have a look at the mappity map.
You're hurting him! Listen up.
Donde está Benitez? I think he's up here. Is that right?
We're getting overrun. They're killing everyone!
Captain Roy Benitez.
This tunnel is a major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there.
I see.
A JTF garrison is doing its best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters blast through the floodgates, the tunnel floods, the supply lines cut, and a whole lot of people die.
Well, that's not good.
We've got confirmation that Benitez is there in the thick of it. We need that location secured, and Benitez back here at base.
On my way, Fela. All right, we made it. We're here. Time to go in.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint.
On my way.
These are storming a blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
All right, we made it to the Lincoln Tunnel. Time to go in and rescue Benitez. Okay, this is our first serious encounter. Everyone from this point on is an enemy. Everybody. Too late. Oh, there's a ton of them over there. I really need to upgrade my weapons. They're freaking out. Down. Oh, look at this. Look at this hero. Hi. Shotgun to the face. Okay, I think the key here is to stay mobile. Oh, not that mobile. Let's run over here. Hey, watch your mouth. It's time for some shotgun action. Some very bad shotgun action, but shotgun action nonetheless. We gotta get used to this. There are a lot. The thing about the division is there are a lot of different keys to do different things, and so it can be fairly difficult at times to hit like four different keys all in a row. Okay, we got a sniper up there. What's the best way to do this? Maybe we should just take a few pot shots at him. Try to get it going. He's gonna try sniping me, that's for sure. Got him. Okay, and then if these guys rush me, we'll shotgun them. Uh-oh. Okay, let's see. Let's let this guy come up. Come on up, buddy. Okay, I need to use a med kit. Okay, I just gotta be careful not to get hit by that sniper while dealing with these fools. Ouch, see, that sniper hit me. He hit me and I'm out of med kits. That's why I should have been more careful. Excellent. Okay, hopefully we can get some med kits up ahead. Easy does it. There's a med kit. Use it. Any other bad guys coming? I think we're okay. Let's climb up this ladder. If we can. And we can. You got grenades, useless, but over here, it's another story. Security pads, blue security pads. Interesting. Let's get it. Let's compare it. Where are they? They're here. 17 compared with 22, I'll take it. What's them? Alright. And then over here is a restock box. Excellent. Okay, we're doing well. Let's take this part slow.
Captain! They're breaking for the tunnel! They're shooting everyone in sight!
Uh-oh.
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
Looks like we got some snipers. Let's see if we can sneak up behind them. What's the best way to do this? Okay, which way are they looking? It looks like they're looking the other way, possibly. Need to be really careful. Did he see me? Oh, he saw me. Dang it. Let's come up here anyway. Saw me. Maybe he didn't. Check this out. Right on that guy. Sniper's down. Can we go from cover to cover? We definitely can. You know where I am. Okay, how do we do grenades? G for grenade? About there. Those guys. Now if only we could fix our potato aim, we might do some damage. Let's keep moving. Okay, we're gonna take these guys one at a time. Oh look, we got some friends there though, that's good.
Yeah, morning, good guys. Hostiles incoming.
Incoming? Oh. Good. What about you? Headshot.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Additional hostiles. Excellent. Oh, there they are. Do we have this thing back yet? Oh, we sure do. We do much damage. Pretty tough. Let's keep moving around in case they throw a grenade out. They will. Oh, that hurt. Fortunately, we got him caught in the crossfire with somebody. Ooh, that hurt. It's gonna sting in the shower. Looks like we got one more guy left.
Captain Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of the made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates.
Uh-oh.
They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
All right, let's take all their stuff. All the things. Oops, I left something up there. I think I can climb up over here. Maybe I won't be able to. Nope. Oh, I can! Ooh, what's this? Nothing? Nothing. I want this med kit, if I can get it. Yep. Perfect. That's too bad you can't open that. Okay. Here's some more loot. I'm full. That was a med kit that I could have just gone for and not worried about the other one, but that's okay. Hopefully I didn't miss a stash box. I don't think I did, but if I did, I actually think I'm all right. Oh, they show on the map. Let me just go run back here really quick. Yeah, I'm not seeing one. Okay, let's keep going. Okay. Now we're in some sort of tunnel. Looks like it was a tunnel to the tunnel to somewhere. Oh, are those good guys? Nope. Come give me love. Okay, let's go to this. Hopefully they won't see me. Okay, now I think we can use our sticky bomb.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her.
Okay, I'll do what I can. No promises. Oh, please, as soon as possible, lady.
Do what you can.
Okay. As fast as possible. We're gonna have incoming. We're gonna have serious incoming. Very bad feeling about this.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
All right, here we go. Wish I had some kind of sniper rifle. We have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Nice shot. Oh, shoot. You do a grenade. Oh, that was a horrible grenade. That was absolutely horrible. Taking damage. Take Mr. Purple out as soon as possible. ASAP, baby. Not bad, not bad. Come on, reload, reload, reload. Almost got this guy. He's on fire. Excellent. Mr. Purple's down.
Alert. Hostiles are headed this way.
It's actually Mr. Blue. Well, let's go back a little bit behind. Here again. I have a feeling this fire truck. Is that what this is? No, it's not a fire truck. I'm not sure what it is. Uh-oh. Okay, one more guy. Hey, where are you going? Excellent. We only have a minute left. Come on, lady. You can do it. I wonder if I should have left like some of the easier guys alive. Oh, jeez, this looks bad. You're gonna need a minute. You have a minute. Oh, this is bad. Jerk. Let's get behind this thing. Hopefully this won't get us killed. Oh crap. The guy's almost dead. 30 seconds, eh? Oh, jeez, I didn't mean to do that. Where is this fool? Got it, lady. What an idiot. Hi. Bye.
Give me another 10 seconds.
You got it, you got it, you got it. I'm on top of it. I think I've got my E-grenade back. Yep. Oops, that's not what I meant. That'll do them some damage. Oh yeah. More to Mr. Purple, all those guys worrying me too. Okay, he's down. Let's go over here. Where are you, Mr. Oh shoot. What does that mean? He's doing some kind of ability there. I think what that means is he can shoot through cover. He can't shoot through this truck, fortunately. That's exactly what that means. That's an interesting ability. I wonder what that is. Is she helping me? Oh, excellent. Thanks, lady. Uh-oh. He's about to do his ability. He's almost dead.
Damn it, that was too close. They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
Alright, let me get the loot first, and then I'll be right there. Tell me Mr. Purple didn't drop anything. I'm Mr. Purple, and I ain't got nothing for you to loot. Wham, wham, wham. This is gonna let me restock. Oh, yeah. Oops. Hit the wrong button. Good thing it didn't hurt me, huh? Hey there. Okay, F to open, not E. I'm so used to E being like the button in video games to do things, you know? And instead, it's actually, this game is the button to shoot a sticky bomb out. So, that's problematic. Wood water, oh, interesting. Very interesting. I'm coming, Benitez. I'm coming. There's something in here first, though. Coated gloves. I'll loot it all, baby. Oh, looks like we have an ammo box back behind us. Gotta pay attention to them markings on the map. Benitez, is this you? Hey. Hi, Roy.
What we got left?
Restocked. Fully stocked.
Glad to meet you, whoever you are.
You got a rest sometime.
Hope we can count on you and yours this time.
My name's Cubulus.
We got a hell of a fight ahead of us. Listen up. We got good news and we got bad news.
What do we got?
Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out
agents.
There...
Agents. Ooh! Uh-oh. No! Oh, this could be bad. One down. Oh, jeez. I have this thing where if I sprint, I can jump over stuff, but I should probably turn it off. Can't turn it off now, though. That's why I keep jumping over things when I don't need to. Very bad. Very bad for the soul. Okay, can't really shoot through that, Cube. Uh-oh. I think that's his ability to let him shoot through walls. So we can go up here and do any damage. Can't do anything from up here. Let's hope we can get down this thing without getting hurt. Uh-oh. That's bad. No, don't go back up.
Keep it up. Rioters on one in here.
Okay. Okay. We're barely shooting him in the head with in this position, so we're gonna stay here. Tap, tap, taparoo. We're okay. That's right, man. Reload. Pick me! There we go.
We're up against thieves and killers. Check out the leader!
Okay, I think we can go outside. Oh, crap. Damn. Any more rushers? Shooting my shotgun. Let's reload this sucker. Nice roll move. Okay, we got some snipers. This could be bad. Let's move up. Run! Do it. Okay, I think what we can do is go over here. We're gonna flank them. Go, 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 go. Please go. Thank you. Okay. There's no one up here. Oh, yeah. They weren't expecting this. Let's see. Let's take him out with a sticky grenade. And then you, my friend. About like that. Who else we got? We got this fool. Okay, I have a feeling it's not over yet.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
Oh, jeez. There he is. Finch, Finch, Fincheroo. Finchy poo. Oh! Oh! Let's use both our health packs. Who's rushing me? Anyone? Okay, let's, go here. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. This is a really bad place to be. Sniping the heck out of me. I'm gonna do this. Run! Oh! Oh. Sniped in the back. Like an idiot. I think I got a checkpoint, though. I hope. Did I? I get any kind of good checkpoint. Yeah, I sure did. Look, there he is. He's up there. Okay, we're good. Take out the leader. Protect Benitez. That was somewhat... Oh, shoot. Hi. There's some on the ground. Someone's about to charge. Don't charge a man with a shotgun. Unless he's reloading. Crap. Headshot. Oh, crap. Bad. Okay, let's see if we can get up closer to this guy. Don't snipe me, don't snipe me, don't snipe me. Oh, jeez. I think we're okay, actually. Yeah, sure. Rush me. Dummy. Crap, let's move back. Okay, unfortunately, you can't snipe me from there. Oh, jeez. You can if you jump up on top of that thing. Headshots. Okay, let's move up again if we can. Mr. Yellow. How we doing? I think we can move up right behind this fool. I'm watching. Look, there's a bunch of guys behind us, but that's okay. Let's go here. It's like he can't even see us. Not even looking. We're not too bad. Not doing too bad. Oh, shoot. That guy's purple. You have to shotgun him. It's too far away. Reload. Ouch. That hurt. Oh, we can't. We gotta wait a minute. What was this guy shooting me with? Oh, crap. Oh, it's some kind of superpower. Shoot. And now the sniper sees me. I think the sniper got me before, actually. Okay, he's down. Watch your mouth. here. Shoot this guy right in the back. Here we go. See if we can get him with this thing. I'm sorry, Finch. Did that hurt? Little Finchy? Let's see if we can flank him. Hey, at least he doesn't. What am I doing? Oh, look at that. Oh, crap. Run! Run, my friend, run! Oh! Do I have a health pack that I can use? Yes. Oh, that was close. Okay. Don't die now, man. You're so close to the end. It'd be so embarrassing. Look at him poking his little head out. Come on, Finchy. That's it. Yes! Let's go up here and grab his stuff. Look at all the loot. Alright, what do we got here? We gotta go back and neutralize the remaining rioters. Is there still one somewhere? Protect Roy Benitez. You guys really couldn't take care of this thing? Oh, look at this guy. Look at this fool. Alright, there we are.
Agent, my people say the threat has been eliminated.
Awesome.
I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people of New York thank you. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Yes! Roy.
Good job, Agent. If they've blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line.
Hi.
Now Benitez can get back to the security wing.
Hey there.
See you back here.
Okay, I'm definitely not going to shoot Benitez. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time, and we will continue to expand our base of operations. All right, guys. Wherever you are in the world, hope you're having a fabulous day. See you next time on The Division.